everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome back to a brand new video and this week's Kickstarter update. Today we're going to be talking about Kickstarters that end between May 22nd and May 28th, 2018, with one exception, which we'll get to at the very end. The first Kickstarter we're going to talk about, though, is a pretty neat Kickstarter, in my personal opinion. This one's called Into the Forest Exclusive Resin Kit Miniatures Collection, and it's by The Show Figures. Now, these are basically resin busts of some very, very odd fantasy miniatures or fantasy characters. If I may say so, in my personal opinion, what I feel like I'm looking at here is almost as if someone has brought the film Labyrinth to miniature form. All of these characters are just so unique and so sort of organic in their appearance. They don't look like your standard, you know, nice, smooth miniatures. You have all of these really cool, almost like if Vincent van Gogh were to sculpt something. If you've ever seen one of Van Gogh's paintings, you can see all of the brush strokes and everything. And here you have a very similar style with the sculpting of these various busts and various miniatures. They're really, really, really cool. I wish that this project had more funding than it does. Right now it's sitting at about $1,500. Their goal was $700, so they've hit their goal, but it's such a cool concept, and it's something so unique and different that I've never seen before that I wish more people were in on this one. I may get in on this one myself just to pick up one of these unique miniatures. Haven't quite decided yet, but we'll see. Really, really cool stuff. Again, this one's called Into the Forest Exclusive Resin Kit Miniatures Collection. It's by The Show Figures, and this one ends on Wednesday, May 23rd. Around 2:45 p.m. Central Time. The next Kickstarter we're going to take a look at is a very simplistic Kickstarter. It ends on Thursday, May 24th, around 11 p.m. Central Time, and it's simply titled Cowboy Riding a Jackalope, PVC Tabletop Gaming Miniature. It's by Jackalope, and shockingly enough, it's a cowboy riding a jackalope. There's not much more we can say about this Kickstarter other than if you're interested in fielding a cowboy riding a jackalope, you'll probably want to check this Kickstarter out. There's no stretch goals, there's no, you know, special rewards. It's just, hey, here's a figure. If you like it, go for it. And shockingly enough, this thing has earned almost $4,000 of its $2,500 goal with 85 backers, which is stunning. But you know what? I mean, the model looks great. We've got a nice little 3D model of it here. I don't see an actual real figure yet, but the 3D model looks fantastic. Not my cup of tea as far as the weirdness of the design, but you know what? I'm sure there's some people out there, there's at least 85 of them, that can figure out where they're going to use this thing, whether it be a display miniature or something strange in one of their armies that they're fielding. Again, pretty neat little Kickstarter. It ends on Thursday, May 24th, around 11 p.m., and it's called Cowboy Riding a Jackalope. It's by Jackalope. Moving on to the third Kickstarter we're going to talk about. This one has some potential to hit its goal, but it doesn't have much time left. It's got a little over a week. This one's called Survivors. It's by Cedric Snowmodel, and it ends on Friday, May 25th, around 3:30 a.m. Central Time. This is sort of a very simplistic post-apocalyptic set of miniatures. You get, it's not really, I know it's called Survivors, but it doesn't really have that zombie world kind of flair to it. It's just got kind of sort of a Mad Max-y kind of a feel. And, you know, they're pretty decent looking models, and they've got actual figures that you can look at, like real things, not just CAD drawing or CAD design stuff, that have already been painted up, and they look pretty darn good when they're painted. Neat little set of figures, you know, if you want something for zombie side or something like that, you might want to check this thing out. Again, it's called Survivors. It's by Cedric Snowmodel, and it ends on Friday, May 25th, around 3:30 a.m. Central Time. Moving on to the fourth Kickstarter that we're going to talk about. This one's called, well, I'll tell you what, let me tell you when it ends first. That makes it easier on me. It ends on Friday, May 25th, around 5 a.m. Central Time. So same day, a little bit later in the day. But this one's called The Barbarians Warband, and this one's by Windmaster Miniatures. Pretty cool little collection of just sort of fantasy barbarian miniatures. I was always a huge fan of barbarians when I first got into miniature painting because I just loved, you know, I grew up with Conan and stuff like that. And to me, barbarians are just the, when I think fantasy role playing, I think barbarian. Because, you know, you've got the tank, the guy who's the hack and slash guy. And that was who I always thought was, you know, the character I wanted to be. And so I always relate to a barbarian set of miniatures. And this one's pretty dadgum cool. You've got several different types of miniatures. Or, well, several different types of barbarians here. But they're all pretty neat looking. But, again, very simplistic Kickstarter. Nothing, you know, it's not one of these huge multi-million dollar things. It's just a simple thing where you can pick up a small set of miniatures. And that's my favorite kind of Kickstarter is these smaller ones. But anyway, again, it's called The Barbarians Warband. It's by Windmaster Miniatures. And it ends on Friday, May 25th, around 5 a.m. Central Time. Next Kickstarter on the board, speaking of million-dollar projects, comes to us from Mantic Games. This one ends on Friday, May 25th, around 2 p.m. Central Time. So another one ending on the 25th. This is Hellboy the Board Game. Now, I am not a huge fan of the Hellboy series, the comics, or the movies, but I know that there are a lot of people out there that are. And I can certainly tell you, just by looking at the figures in this set, that they are absolutely fantastic looking, and they embody the Hellboy genre really, really nicely. Now, take that into consideration, and also consider the fact that this is being manufactured by Mantic Games, a very well-established company, and you can pretty much guarantee that whatever you're pledging towards in this Kickstarter, you're actually going to receive. Very, very, very cool concept. Again, if you're into the superhero genre, specifically Hellboy, you might want to check this Kickstarter out. Again, it ends on Friday, May 25th, around 2 p.m. Central Time. It's Hellboy the Board Game, and it's by Mantic Games. Next Kickstarter, and next to the last Kickstarter, actually, ends on Saturday, May 26th, around 6 p.m. Central Time. This is Heavy Gear Blitz, Peace River, and New Coal Plastic Miniatures. It's by DreamPod9. Are you into mech-style stuff, battle tech, battle mech, all that sort of Cav, to a lesser extent, the stuff that Reaper used to make? If you're into mech-type stuff, then you're definitely going to want to check this Kickstarter out. Robot combat at its finest, by a company that has done it many, many, many times before, DreamPod9. This is another one very similar to the Mantic Games Kickstarter, though it doesn't quite have the backing of that Mantic Games Hellboy Kickstarter, where you're dealing with a very established company here. DreamPod9 has been around for years and years and years and years. So when they say, hey, we're wanting to launch a new product, guess what? You're going to get the product. I mean, unless the company just flat out falls on its face and completely forgets what they've been doing for all of the years that they've been in business, you're going to get what you pledge. So, very, very, very cool Kickstarter if you're into that mechanized robot combat. Again, it's called Heavy Gear Blitz, Peace River, and New Coal Plastic Miniatures. It's by DreamPod9, and it ends on Saturday, May 26th, around 6 p.m. Central Time. Now, those are all of the Kickstarters that end between Tuesday, May 22nd, and Monday, May 28th. But what I'd like to do is I'd like to talk about one final Kickstarter that I did not talk about last week because, well, I didn't see it. So, this particular Kickstarter ends on Sunday, May 20th, around 2 p.m. Central Time. This one is very impressive in my personal opinion. This one's called Black Rose Wars, and it's by Ludus Magnus Studio LLC. This is another board game Kickstarter, but the miniatures in this Kickstarter are amazingly cool. They are absolutely magnificent looking in their design. They're beautiful, they're unique, and they're so amazing that I just had to go ahead and come back to this Kickstarter, even though we're talking about stuff that ends, you know, a week from now. I want to get back and take a look at this one because it's just dadgum impressive. Everything that they've got in here is beautiful. I mean, absolutely gorgeous as far as the miniatures go. And you get a board game on top of it. So very, very, very cool. You know, if you're into board gaming, if you've got, you know, people to play stuff with, you might want to check this Kickstarter out. But my recommendation to you, check it out just for the miniatures themselves, because they are just stunningly beautiful. I mean, absolutely amazingly beautiful. This is another one of those huge Kickstarters, almost $1 million raised, just over 5,000 backers. Unbelievably beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Again, it's called the Black Rose Wars, and it ends on, scroll down, Sunday, May 20th, around 2 p.m. Central Time. All right, so I had to cut the camera off because there was a thing flashing, and it turned out I was, like, literally in the last minute of filming that I had on the hard drive on the camera. So anyway, that's all the Kickstarters we've got today. Definitely, definitely check them out because they are absolutely amazing looking, many of them. And, you know, some of them, like I said, just smaller companies trying to get started, put a little bit of something out there for to get the business rolling. And those are the Kickstarters I really, really like. But again, there are some really cool large Kickstarters this week as well. That Black Rose Wars, very, very cool. I say this week. I guess technically it is this week now. I normally talk about the ones a week ahead. Anyway, all these Kickstarters, if you're interested in them, will be linked down in the video description. You can go check them out. And that's all I got for you guys today. I wanted to thank you very much for watching. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to drop those in the comments section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions, and make sure to click that bell so that you get notified every single time a new video gets posted. Thank you once again for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. God bless you all. Have a phenomenal rest of the day, and I'll see you all in the next video.